Welcome back to Wolfpack Gaming. I'm Craig.
I'm Costa.
And we're getting some potions so that we don't almost die like we did pretty much the entire time last time.
It's not that we almost died, it's that we did die. Several times, in fact.
I'm just saying. Yeah, we like almost had to restart. And that would have been just all kinds of awful. So now that we have the sandwich, we can get back here, and we can use the sandwich! Ha-ha! You can't laugh at me anymore, because I have infiltrated your pretty terrible defense, honestly.
I don't know why you have fencers defending. Have you ever seen an actual fence sword, or whatever the hell it's called, a fence-fence?
A fence-fence?
Yeah, a fence-fence. They do absolutely nothing to you.
Okay.
Besides, like, give you a little bit of whiplash.
Well, I think that these fencing swords are very powerful, and they're well equipped. They're well prepared to handle us. But I think we're just way too good.
I mean, I'm magic, so.
Yeah, you're all about the magic. You used the potion already.
Did I? Yeah, I did.
I'm wondering if maybe these guys are, like, too high level for you. I'm not saying that, like, as like, an offense to you. I'm just saying, you already used two potions.
It's more like I have zero defense, and I don't know where these, like, buzzsaws are coming from.
They're from the fencers.
This is what I think about your fence.
It's their magic. There, you get that one. Awesome.
Oh god.
Yeah, that is. Oh wow, another place where the shield is used.
Oh, that's what this is. Yeah. I thought this was a bullet. Hell, I was like, dodge, dodge, dodge.
I mean, you could.
Hey, this is where I get my magical power from.
Huh. Ow. Damn it, ow.
You're not very good at this.
Damn it, ow.
Tesla coils.
Awful.
Whoops.
Oh wait, there's a box here. Guess I'm getting that.
Chicken.
Oh, man. Yeah, there you go. Oh man. It was just, like, slightly disjointed, so it was just really awkward.
You're slightly... Whoa!
Whee!
I don't know if the brick wall is moving or we're moving.
Pretty sure we're moving.
I can't tell.
Then your depth perception needs work.
My depth perception needs work.
Well, clearly, you don't die enough. Hey, level! Maybe you'll put more into something besides magic.
Nah.
That would make too much sense.
You can't be a magic dump if you put stats in other stats.
You've already put some stuff in other stats. You can't say you're a completely magic dump.
No, I'm a complete magic dump. I haven't put anything in anything else.
I thought I saw something.
Well, I mean, I can prove to you that that is not the case.
Okay.
Don't you tell me where to go, you fucking finger!
All right, and the next time we, when we finish this, you'll have gone up a level, so we can see if you are true to your word, and if you didn't lie to me, like someone
like I so often do.
Yeah, like you do all the time, you know. Remember that one time that you said you were gonna get me a frappy, and you didn't.
I totally got you a frappy. And that... secondly, you owe me a frappy.
No.
But because of our agreement, you cannot make good on that deal. Because the agreement was specifically, you will eternally owe me a frappy and shall never give me a frappy.
Now, how did we come to that agreement? Cardinal!
Your guitar.
Oh, that's right. So, okay. So there's a story behind this. Journey is my favorite band, and there was a contest done by the lead guitarist of Journey, where it was like a voting thing on Q1043, and you could submit something You can submit a quote, and people have to vote for you in order to win Neil Schon's custom painted and autographed guitar. So I won that, and Costa voted for me a bunch of times. So I told him that I would forever owe him a frappy, but never be able to actually give him the frappy.
Yeah, the deal at first was he would give me a frappy, but then I altered it to be he will owe me a frappy, but he will never be able to give me a frappy.
Yep. You're so proud of yourself for that one too.
I really am.
I'm forever indebted to you for that.
Okay, those were hot plates, and woo! I shouldn't do that ever again.
Yes. Yeah, you do not want to stand on those. Boom, 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 boom. Did none of that damage even matter?
Nope.
Fucking whatever.
Ow! Ow!
Woo!
Now things should happen. Right.
So now that thing's gonna shoot fire, or I don't know. That almost looks like the Kraft cheese from before. Woo! It's hot.
It's a cheese thrower.
Damn it! Friggin' fingers. Who uses this as a weapon?
Clearly this guy. And since he's not exactly the first boss, it's slightly better than what we've been versing.
I can't reach. There we go. Boom. Fuck. Nope. Yeah.
Dabba 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 dabba.
Boom. Gotcha. Yeah, take that. I can just break through the glass and just kill him that way.
No, this way is more fun. That poor girl's just been dragged by her face forever.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
You done came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
Boom! Gotcha! Where are they going?
I don't know, but let's see this panel.
Hey, there's a princess. Oh no, it's the Ice King.
Alright, firstly,
Adventure Time.
Why do we need a spyglass, but clearly she has the view range of a hawk and is able to see us from all the way over there?
To be completely fair, we are fairly colorful.
Oh, alright, that's true.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put a little more into agility. No, defense. That's defense.
Yes, that is defense.
And strength.
Magic dump.
See, you have a little bit of agility there.
How? When the hell did I do that?
I don't know.
I want to take that off. I want to be a magic dump. Whatever. I have new magic, so things.
Nice. So let's see. So now we have to go to the dock.
Is that going to be the end of the thing?
Still got a little bit of time left.
All right. Cool.
But first,
you said butt. Why do you need these golden appliances to pilot this boat? Why are the waves so high?
Because we need to friggin'. Oh shit! We should have gotten more potions for you. Ow! Ow!
Captain, we're under fire.
Well, actually, you don't have enough money for potions.
Steer the missing mast. We're about to be boarded.
We're about to be boarded by blue Raphaels.
Ninja, ja.
Ow! Ugh. He used something. Naruto jutsu.
Man, you're good at this.
Yeah. Oh no! More cannons. Cannonballs. They're not firing cannons.
I'm on a boat.
I'm on a boat. Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat. Oh boy. Woo! Get away from me, Ninja Gaiden. You're no real Ninja Gaiden. Ninja Gaiden's way harder to beat than you are.
We're on a sailboat. We're trying to keep afloat. We got ninjas coming on the poop deck because I couldn't figure out something to rhyme with that.
But no T-Pain. That's the worst part, is that T-Pain isn't here to enjoy this with us.
We'll bring the T-Pain then.
Oh yeah, damn right we will. Well, it looks like we already did. That boat sunk.
I don't know what. Oh god, it's coming back up.
Wait.
Buoyancy does not work here.
Alright. And now we can end the episode. So, until next time, we're going through a desert.
See you later.
Bye.